See, it's real simple. If you're a friend of Hulk Hogan, you are no friend of mine.
I don't know if this guy has any friends at all. Sid Justice all over his opponent, Mickey J.
Look at the size of this guy, McMahon.
I know, he's awesome, no doubt of that. He could very well cast a shadow in size only over the Hulkster, but he won't be casting a shadow over Hulkamania. I assure you of that.
Well, you can't assure anybody of that, McMahon. This guy is 6'10".
Look at the ashes. Harvey dumps the ashes on this guy's chest and burns his chest.
Well, he didn't want to get any on the mat.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Ooh, no. This guy means
now
business,
let me tell
McMahon.
You, if you touch this little guy, you answer to me.
I don't think anyone wants to be touching that little guy, that's for sure. Not if you have to answer to Sid Justice. Sid Justice now, cinching up his opponent, Mickey J. This is Hulk Hogan, he just said, powerbombed to the canvas.
Yeah.
And the count. What is this? Call 911. What's Harvey doing? He's putting a Hulkamania headband on his. Wait a minute, Sid Justice kicks to the chest, and down goes that poor, unfortunate Mickey J.